sleep on. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Undertaker looking mortal here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Bray Wyatt's been eliminated.
Good. Get him out of here. He freaks me out.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Looks like he's starting to tire. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Oh, the longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious, but we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it gonna be? And that one hurt his hand.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. Boy, the time just flew. Look out! I can't wait to see what The Rock can do tonight. Oh, he's on Dream Street. It's just a matter of time now.
I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
Well said, Michael. And he's already gone to his finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
Oh, man. He really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He saw that one coming.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Reversal.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
First time for everything, I guess. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's sending a message to the entire WWE line. Astonishing maneuver by The Rock.
Superman kick! Oh, right on the butt. Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now. Well, this might be the worst yet.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Man, what a move.
Uh-oh.
Wow, what a move. He just eliminated him with authority. And that one hurt his hand.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away, but I'm willing to bet a third one might do the trick.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
So damaging.
The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Looking motivated now.
Taker has this match well in hand right now.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
The Viper making his way to the ring.
And you got to believe Orton has some cruel intentions here.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Boy, he just got laid out.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Simply remarkable.
Oh, he never saw that.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
The Rock looking over.
Uh-oh. The Rock has been eliminated.
Oh, well, here we go. The dead man has to find a way to stop this offense. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. After that one, he definitely has to muster up a comeback. It's almost time for the next competitor.
And here comes yet another competitor with hopes of main eventing WrestleMania.
Oh, man, good luck eliminating this guy. Look at him. He looks unstoppable tonight.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Seen him do that before.
Believe in that, Rollins, you jerk.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Get ready. Another superstar is about to head out.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Some good contact there by Randy Orton.
Undertaker's not playing around.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see who it is.
Cena. John Cena with fire in his eyes.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress right now. Kevin Owens may be in a finishing maneuver, and that puts an end to this night.
He's been eliminated. showing no signs of letting up.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
The stomps are starting. The question is, will the stomps ever stop?
And that's all for the Undertaker.
And he'll rise again, Cole. He always does. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. It's gold dust.
Take it down hard. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
He gets out of trouble there.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Nice reversal there.
That back is in dire straits right now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing?
Here he comes. The one-man band's coming into the Royal Rumble.
Sent reeling with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
Well, he's known for making bold moves in the ring, Cole. And at this point in this match, now might be a good time for something a little over the top.
Time to pull out all the stops. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
Man, what a move!
Randy Orton. Oh my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
What an offensive show by Randy Orton.
Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
Looking highly motivated here. What can Goldust do to win this one, King? And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over.
Showing some adversity right now.
He's showing no signs of letting up. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Dick Slater showing us how to get it done. Second time we're seeing this here.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
I don't expect him to roll over here, Cole. He's undoubtedly one of the most prideful superstars currently on the roster, other than yourself.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Get out of
Cheaters out.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble.
And there's an elimination.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, and it wouldn't surprise me at all if this guy was the last man standing.
Who's coming out at number 30?
It's time for another competitor to enter the fray.
Whoa, look, this guy means business, Michael.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
He looks a bit off.
And this match is over for that superstar.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. But not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. What? Does he have his eyes open?
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah. Whoa!
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
Reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Look out. That leg is just getting destroyed. I don't know how any weight can be put on it.
There will not be much walking tonight. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He was able to reverse that. He's in big trouble.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He saw that one coming.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Watch out! Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Oh, that didn't take long.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
It's time for the Royal Rumble main event. So don't move a muscle. We have a real fan favorite. In a match, I am...